It is now time for a mandatory employee rest period. Please exit the vehicle immediately.
All right.
Right as rain. Right as rain.
Lovely weather.
See you at the pub.
Isn't that Colonel Lawrence's house? He was the hero of Ramsgate, wasn't he?
Stop cracking your damn knuckle!
Did you change the door codes?
No.
Never mind. You probably don't know how.
Are you guessing him his porridge?
No. I'm turning the alarm system back on, which someone left off. You want some downer to walk in and take all our reserves?
Why don't you tell the whole bloody neighbourhood we've got reserves?
Oh, yes. You must tell me about your wonderful reserves.
Well, I thought it was funny.
Come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you.
What are you doing there?
Look at him! He's covered in blood!
I know it was you. You won't get away with this!
Can't we just agree to disagree?
If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
And the bad news is, Eddie, you changed with Tommy.
I can't run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
Too much older. My back is killing me. The wife thinks we entertain girls all day long here. Oh, wish we did.
Someone smells naughty. Some people don't know what's good for.
Now's the time to endure, as they say.
So, the sergeant says, I didn't see you at camouflage training. So I says, thanks.
You gotta drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's gonna be tediously slow going.
Gives you a sense of purpose.
When life for noise, pop a joy.
Watch your step.
He looks familiar, doesn't he? She looks familiar, doesn't she?
What if they never come back?
You're not Regina, and you're not my son-in-law. And he isn't the stones to have me drowned in a cask of Malmsey. So you're a burglar.
I'm from this city. We're, tracking a problem in the motorloom pipes.
You're a rotten liar. The city stopped taking care of the pipes years ago.
I noticed you're not screaming for help, though, sir.
Have you met my daughter? Frankly, I'd rather give my stuff to a burglar. They don't tell you how rotten they can turn out. I trained grown men to make their beds and run into machine guns. Kids will break your heart every goddamn day.
Thanks for the warning, sir.
Does your father know what sort of lad you are?
Gracious. I'm afraid he may have suspected, sir.
So you've got regrets? Good. Kids downstairs, anytime they start to regret, they pop a joy. Look, goodness. Take whatever you want. But my brother Edward, haven't seen much of each other these past few years. I'd appreciate it if you'd go tell him I'm sorry. He'll know what it means. He's on Monmouth Road, number 22. Used to be the most wonderful cheese shop on the corner.
I'll be sure to pass along the message, sir. You're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
He looks familiar, doesn't he?
Gonna drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's gonna be tediously slow going.
Mr. Worthing is my father.
this vehicle is emitting smoke, sparks, or flames, it is best to enjoy the show from a safe distance. Please notify a municipal maintenance worker as soon as possible.
Mrs. Tambling Goggin writes, I know we beat the Germans and made them abandon our settlement. Tell you how he beat them. With English cleverness, English patience, and English fortitude. That's me. And it's available in just about every bookstore in Wellington Wells, and it's full of questions from all your favourite wartime.
Hello? Hello? Captain Lawrence? I've got a message for you, sir. Captain Lawrence, sir? Don't mind me. Just having a bit of a sit down. If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more. That's not a good sign. Blimey. A dog. They were fighting over a dog. Well, if you're not a bloody mule, pick what you can carry easily.
Christ, how much joy have I taken? The thanks of a grateful nation. I'm getting mushy again. It's been a hard day's night, that was.
Happiness is a choice.
This jubilator is experiencing an alternative functioning episode. Please return it to its home port immediately.
Should clear up soon, I imagine.
Right as rain, sir. Right as rain.
Lovely day for it.
Wow, look at you.
Lovely day for it.
What?
There you are.
Righto.
Guard duty again.
I like marching. Gives you a sense of purpose.
You won't get away with this.
Your brother. I'm afraid I've been to his house.
So I was too late. How?
An accident. With a bookcase.
Ah, shit. Shit. What's the use? I meant to talk to him sooner. I wrote him so many letters. Maybe I should have sent them.
No, sir. Thank you, sir.
I don't suppose you found a footlocker there?
A footlocker? No.
I left a footlocker in his house. I'd rather you have it.
That's very kind of you. Where is it?
Regret. It's what makes us human, son. Don't forget that.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you. Well, I think this might fit, actually. I'd need the trousers. Oh, come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you. Stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
Entirely too good.
this vehicle is emitting smoke, sparks, or flames, it is best to enjoy the show from a safe distance. Please notify a municipal maintenance worker.
There's supposed to be a footlocker somewhere around here. Join the army as an officer, unless.
Hello? Anyone out there?
This is Central. What's your report? Over.
Who is this?
This is Central. Who's this? Are you with the resistance?
No. Well, I suppose I sort of am, a bit. Yes, I'm definitely with the resistance.
Are you the new recruit?
Yeah, I, not that long ago, feels like a while though, they call me Striker.
Are you ready for a mission?
Where are you?
We need you to rescue Peachy Garnahan. He was captured trying to infiltrate the secret lair of the evil Dr. Belloc.
Oh, God, it's that loony in the treehouse.
I'm talking to Johnny Bolton, aren't I?
This is the Special Operations Executive.
The lad with all the dolls?
If you're not in the resistance, get off his channel!
So much for the resistance.
Next time, stop after the first pint, man.
We just want to make you feel better.
Bloody!
Look, I don't even want to be here.
Look at them! They've got blood all over them! Down,
just lie down. Take these all the time and I wouldn't have any worries.